The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing first the challenger, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. His opponent, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing 221 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz.
Corey, Miz is a 7-time Intercontinental Champion, so he's doing something right. What does he have to do to retain the championship tonight?
Miz is going to have to weather the emotional onslaught of Roman Reigns. You know Roman's going to come out of the gate hard and fast. Whether The Miz can endure, that remains to be seen.
And Booker, Miz has the champion's advantage tonight, meaning Roman Reigns is going to have to pin him or submit him to win the championship. Disqualifications, countouts don't matter.
You said it, pin or submit. Miz, 7-time Intercontinental Champion. That right there tells me a whole lot about The Miz. He's a winner. He knows how to win in big situations. Take nothing away from Roman.
Look at this, Miz doesn't want to compete.
Oh, he's taking his time.
Come on, exactly. I mean, this right here, this is mind games. You're the psychotherapist. You should know that.
And now Roman Reigns in pursuit of the Miz, back into the ring. Miz looking to gain a little bit of momentum here, and Roman Reigns caught him with a right.
That'll stop your momentum dead in its tracks.
It's called a filling out process right here. Miz just trying to feel this thing out.
Yeah, he felt a big right is what he did, Buck. Now Miz hanging up Reigns on the top rope, trying to gain the advantage, and maybe he did just that.
Miz looking for the
skull-crushing finale early. Reigns would not allow it to happen. Now Miz, though, neckbreaker.
Oh, look at the power of Roman.
Battling out of it, rolls Miz up, shoulders down. Oh, he's got a power Miz high here. Look at the big dog. Down goes Miz with a sit-out powerbomb. Cover, almost had the championship. Intercontinental title up for grabs live on Raw. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Roman Reigns trying to fight back in this Intercontinental Championship match against the champion, The Miz.
Roman Reigns seeking the one title that has eluded him, the prestigious, historic Intercontinental Championship that The Miz has worn so proudly.
Very physical. Battle, as you can see, just when we came back from commercial break, the suplex by Reigns.
Yeah, but The Miz is showing a good account for himself, guys.
Well, there's no doubt, Buck. I mentioned before, he's a 7-time champion. He's doing something right. Roman Reigns again, clothesline after clothesline to The Miz, trying to get back into this thing, trying to win the championship. Down goes Miz. Fresh off a Shield win over the New Day at Survivor Series last night. Roman looks to win the championship 24 hours later.
Miz is not going to have to be able to battle strength with Roman Reigns. He's going
to have to be crafty. He's going to have to be cagey.
Got to get him in a bad position.
When Roman's firing on all cylinders like this, you won't find the big dog in a vulnerable position.
Oh man!
Down goes Miz, right to the face.
You see the acceleration from Roman Reigns off those ropes.
It could just be a matter of time. Reigns has that look in his eye. Locked and loaded.
Roman's feeling it right now, Corey.
The Miz, great ring awareness by the champion.
Great move.
Staying out of harm's way makes Roman Reigns come out after him.
No, right now, Miz is just trying to slow this thing down a little bit.
Indeed, and Miz with a boot to the midsection. Miz takes advantage of the DDT.
Wow.
Exactly what I'm talking about. Count ref, do your job.
Monday Night Raw is live in Houston, Texas tonight. This is an Intercontinental Championship match. The Miz defending against Roman Reigns, who is down and out outside the ring. The official now at a count of four. Reigns has got to get back into the ring before 10.
Roman was just spiked face first on the outside of the ring.
Miz trying to recover. Roman Reigns trying to crawl back to the ring. Now at a count of eight for the official. Reigns is close to being counted out here and just beats the count back in.
Yeah, but I'm telling you, that was a great move by The Miz. Just lured Roman Reigns in and just dropped a hammer.
I agree with you, Booker, and once again.
First goes Reigns. Miz back on the attack. Cover. Hooks the leg on the big dog. He's got a no kick out 2.5.
What I was talking about, Corey. He's got to corral Roman Reigns and get him in that great position where he could just.
This was a well-laid trap by the Miz.
Bang.
And a hellacious DDT on the outside. Miz just needs to stay the course, Booker. I mean, Intercontinental Champion is in control.
It's going to take a lot to put Roman Reigns away, and I think Miz knows that. He continues the assault.
The Miz spiked Roman Reigns outside. I'm going to tell you right now, Roman's still buzzed. Perfect time for the Miz.
Spike him face first in the middle of the ring as well, and now Miz continues with his chin lock on Roman Reigns.
The aggression in the rear chin lock from the Miz, using all of his body weight to wear down the big dog.
Let me tell you something. That's the experience of these last 10 years, guys, that the Miz has been in the ring with. This is a lot of experience right here from the Miz.
Yeah, Booker, you hit the nail on the head with the word experience. That is what Miz has gained. He's been in the ring with the best of them. He's headlined to WrestleMania. And now tonight, he's taking on the big dog with the Intercontinental title up for grabs. Reigns fighting back. And Miz, this is what he was trying for before. That is classic Miz there. Here's the cover. Is it enough to keep the championship? Almost had Reigns. A near fall for the champion who now begs the official.
The Miz is beside himself.
I tell you, this Miz right here, this is a guy that believes in himself. This is a guy that knows that he's been to the mountaintop and he wants to go back. I mean, it's the Intercontinental Champion, but Miz still have heavyweight championship aspirations.
Miz loves the Intercontinental title, though. He believes he's brought back prestige to the championship that was first held by Hall of Famer Pat Patterson.
Yeah, man.
And over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers have held that championship over the years. Oh, and Miz right to the back of the neck of Roman Reigns. Monday Night Raw, the night after Survivor Series, is live tonight at the Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, and The Miz is defending his Intercontinental Championship against Roman Reigns.
I tell you, that look right there in Miz's eyes tells me that The Miz knows that he can stand toe-to-toe with Roman Reigns.
The Miz is doing quite well here after luring Reigns in outside the ring. And now Reigns fighting back with a big right hand. Reigns, though, with that explosive offense.
Miz took a big shot right there.
Miz sidestepping Reigns. Miz all the way across the ring, launching himself with a drop kick.
These are the world-famous corner drop kicks made famous by The Miz.
Actually, I was thinking of the SmackDown Live general
manager. You need to stop thinking that way.
And look at Roman Reigns with Miz on his shoulder, looking for the Samoan drop. Miz rolls him up. Shoulders down, two count, kick out Reigns. Boot to the face.
How impressive is The Miz tonight, guys? You got to give it to him.
Oh, no doubt. Sent through the second rope to the floor. Right back in, though, is Miz. Runs into a right hand. Almost a desperation right, Corey, from Reigns.
And Miz is staggered, holding himself up on the ropes. Got to wonder how much the big dog has left in his tank.
Miz across the ring, lands on the second turnbuckle. Could be the opening Reigns needs. Regroup time for the challenger.
And Roman continue to rally.
Roman's trying to get a breath right now, trying to take a breather.
And you're right, trying to catch his breath, loosening his ring attire.
Miz back to his feet first, but blocked by Reigns. Roman Reigns big right hands. Back to the midsection.
And once again, the rally is quelled.
Dude, every time Miz just slow it down just a little bit, right to the pace that he wants it.
It kicks. Here we go.
Yes, kicks.
Yes, they are. It kicks.
They're good kicks.
Miz, look at Reigns. Reigns is, he's in trouble. Oh, missed with the last one. Roman Reigns with Miz and a shoulder Samoan drop. And just like that, Reigns into the cover for the title kick out at two.
You know, Roman, I always know he got that one right there in his bag of tricks he can always go to. That Samoan drop is beautiful.
It did a lot of damage to The Miz. You got to wonder if maybe Roman had covered Miz higher on his shoulders if The Miz would have stayed down for three.
Yeah, but in Roman's defense, he sort of just fell into the cover, Corey. I'm not even quite sure he knew where he was. That a Samoan drop came from out of nowhere.
Wasting a lot of time here.
Well, I think he's trying to regroup, but Roman's taking a tremendous amount of punishment.
This place is starting to rock, gentlemen. And the WWE Universe are on their feet.
And you can feel the momentum shift coming. You feel a run coming from Roman Reigns. Locked and loaded, went for the Superman punch. Miz caught him, almost in the skull-crushing finale, but Reigns able to counter. And again,
oh,
Miz
God.
Picks Reigns out, and may have hurt the leg. Reigns
that
went for the
it.
Knee, cover by the champion. Hook of the leg on Roman Reigns, got him, no kick.
Let me tell you something, The Miz came to play tonight.
Look, I'm with you. Incredible counters by The Miz, twice avoiding the Superman punch by Roman Reigns. And I want you to watch Reigns clutch his knee here after that happened. Will that knee come into play as this match continues?
I don't know how that knee wouldn't come into play. I mean, Roman Reigns is just clipped out of midair. Can Miz capitalize becomes the question.
I'll tell you, we talked about The Miz is 2017. If he can get this win tonight in the middle of this week, fair and square, mano a mano against Roman Reigns, I tell you, man, I say give him an award.
Well, Booker, I tell you, Miz has had a hell of a year. And this has been a heck of a matchup tonight. I have been so impressed with the way The Miz has taken this fight to Reigns.
Intercontinental Champion now measuring Roman.
Oh, and Miz!
There it is.
The best I've ever seen The Miz look right here tonight, guys. This is the best I've ever seen The Miz look in the middle of this ring.
Well, Booker, he's coming to his own. There's no doubt about that. Miz with something to prove. Top rope now. Launches himself. Oh, Superman punch! Picked him out of midair!
I don't like it! Pick up Miz!
Miz just got the shoulder up! Reigns looked the official John Cohen at disbelief, but watch this. In midair. Boom!
Full connection. Four knuckles upside the head.
Let me tell you, the way The Miz grumble right there, I don't know how he kicked out.
Uh-oh, but Buck, the big dog's feeling it.
The big dog is indeed feeling it. Miz is in trouble, not quite sure he knows where he is after the Superman punch.
Oh,
who
wait
the
a minute.
Heck? Sheamus and Cesaro. Come on, Miz, skull crushing finale. And Miz is going to steal one thanks to the damn bar. Reigns kicked out.
Wow.
I was just about to award Sheamus and Cesaro a Mizzy for best supporting
role. They were embarrassed last week by The Shield. And here comes The Shield. Ambrose and Rollins going after the tag team champions.
Did you see the monstrous backdrop? Rollins just delivered to Cesaro.
Coming to the aid of Roman Reigns, Rollins and Ambrose.
See the playing field now, man.
And now Miz looking on in disbelief. Struggling to make it back to his feet. Reigns, spear! Cover! Hooks the leg! Reigns is Intercontinental Champion!
Wow!
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Roman Reigns!
And the celebration begins! The one title that's eluded Reigns in his career is now around his waist! Congratulations to the brand new Intercontinental Champion!
That's one piece of the puzzle!
The Grand Slam is complete. Congrats to the big dog. What a win.
Now the pressure's on Ambrose and Rollins to get the tag titles back. That's how this all started tonight.
Well, this reunion of the Shield has been working out excellently for all three members.
First it was Sheamus and Cesaro, the tag team champions. The bar causing the interference, skull-crushing finale. We thought it was over there, but somehow the big dog dug down deep and kicked out. And then he got help from his brothers in the Shield.
The Hounds of Justice arrives, to back up their brother. Rollins and Ambrose taking out the bar, saving the opportunity for Roman to continue fighting.
And as The Miz struggled to his feet, the big dog struck with a massive spear, bringing him the Intercontinental title.
The workhorses of the WWE continue to celebrate. This one's gonna last all night.
Roman Reigns is your new Intercontinental Champion. Believe that.
Beautiful team. Wow.